A woman expected to survive after being shot multiple times this evening, and the accused shooter has been arrested. Enid police say this happened at a Love's travel stop off East Randolph. Once on scene, officers provided aid until EMS arrived and the victim was taken to the hospital. Authorities say the victim and the suspect got into a fight before the gunfire. We know the suspect left the scene, but was later found and taken to jail.